Okay. Well, I was going to take a second, but anyway. Hey guys, Silver Shady here. Welcome back to another episode of Breath of the Wild. Alright. So we're going to... I'm thinking... I don't want to leave this area yet. I can't pull out the Master Sword, but I don't want to leave this area without at least having some way to get back here without having to spend 45 minutes fucking walking here. That was a bitch, and I don't want to do it again. So, we're gonna see side quests. Let's do that one. Good. Alright, so it only has one active quest at a time. And I'm hoping... I'm really, really hoping that this will activate a shrine for me that's in this general area. Looks like it... Oh man, it might, but it might not. Ah, this is gonna suck. Ooh. Oh, if you hope to extract the sword, you'll need to summon a hero's strength. Let's see how brightly your life force burns. Yeah, I tried that, it nearly killed me, you ass. Thanks for the vote of confidence. Ugh. Okay. Yeah. Sure. Alright, what's through here? Ooh, interesting. Oh, wow. What's this? Oh, a soup ladle, okay. Kitchen implement often used for serving delicious soups. Carved from the wood of a sturdy tree, it's actually quite... packs quite a lot. Alright then. Ah. Alright. Hearty radish, what? Oh! Welcome to the general shop. Ooh! A lot of stuff here, things that I gather in the forest, things that I don't gather in the forest. Okay. I want to sell some shit. Let's, wow, look at that. Holy shit, dude. I need to sell all those, because I'm going to get a lot. Nice. Alright. Let's get rid of all these, too. Fuck it. Why not? This is the inside of Mr. Hero's stash. He is way too interested about the shit I have in my pocket. Oh, God. And get rid of all these. I know I need a lot of rupees, so I'm not really holding on to anything I don't have too much trouble getting back. Actually, I could sell all of those fucking key swings because I fucking kill enough of them. Not bad. Moblins are kind of... I don't think I have anything else for you, dude. I think that might be it. Because, yeah, I mean... I suppose you can have all these teeth. Sure. Fucking works for me. Whatever floats your boat, dude. Here. Actually, I don't have too much trouble getting choo-choos either. Not that I even fucking use them, so... Yeah, might as well. What else is there? Is there really anything else I really want to sell? Amber. Yeah, let's sell on that. Oh, and we got an opal below it, so we can sell that too. Wow, we're getting fucking bank, aren't we? Look at that shit. Cool. He is way too happy to be buying my useless crap. Okay. Ooh. Take them all, man. Fuck yeah, you can take that 60. Is that... What the fuck is that? Shock arrows. Break apart on impact, channeling electricity into nearby objects very fast. Fucking give me that shit! I'll make sure to prepare a variety of items again for next time. Cane sugar? The fuck? How do I find an ingredient store? Hylian rice, apple, hardy radish. It's just an acorn sitting there. Fuck it. Wow. Okay. No. Vegetarians everywhere. Stop, that's my face. Wow. Okay. That's pretty funny. Oh, shit. That's fucking adorable. Oh, God. Oh, fucking hell. Told me all about you, see. Finally made it to our forest, huh? Oh, God, I'm laughing too much about that. That was fucking awesome. Oh. Bet out of leaves just for you, Mr. Hero. How much? Oh. Oh, cool. Alright. I'll sleep. We'll sleep until morning. Why not? Until I say good morning. Alright, go get some rest. Alright. That's actually pretty cool. Wow. Alright. Okay. Grab some breakfast next door at the spore store. Alright, cool. That's kinda cool. It's Mr. Hero! Everybody was so fucking excited to see me. What the fuck? Came to visit us in the forest. What took you so long? Hestu anywhere. He left to look for Karak seeds, but he's been gone for a while now. Okay. Kakarika Village. Alright, well, that's our next stop anyway, so. Really good at getting lost, so we could be anywhere. Man, fucking tastic. Okay. Shrooms! Iron shrooms. Ooh, rush rooms. Stamella shrooms, party truffle. Razor shroom. Okay. You don't have any new stock. I don't know why I was expecting you to have new stock. I only fucking spent, what? 12 hours here? 18, something like that? I don't know. Mr. Hero, what do you got? You're much cooler than I thought you'd be. Prepared a trial for you. Sure. Rod with the power of ice. Ice whiz robes love to wreak havoc with them. I have to kill a fucking whiz robe? Fuck you! Oh, fuck everything about you! What the hell's this? The test of wood, forest egg. Oh, okay, yeah, so it is in this area. Okay, cool. I don't have to leave the Karak Forest to be able to do the Karak Forest trials. I was honestly worried about that. Because, Sari's gonna be a bitch to get back to if I do have to. Fuck. Ow. Just frog anyway. What the hell? Okay. I was told you'd be coming. Some say it's the hardest of the Karak trials. It's not complicated. All you need to do is equip this Karak weapon set and reach the shrine at the back of the area. Fuck it. Keep the sword, bow, and shield equipped the whole time. If they break or you want to equip them, you're out. Oh. Boy, I have a space for a shield. I don't mind dropping that. I don't care about that. Oh boy, fuck it, let's do it. I hope these things have good stats, because this may suck. Good thing I just bought arrows. Reach the shrine in the back of the area, off you go. Ooh. 2, 1. Is this time? Forest Dweller, Sword, Forest Dweller, Spoon, Forest Dweller. Oh, wow, that's actually a good bow. Oh, wow, okay. Son of a bitch! You got no issue. I got no issue with keeping these equipped, dude. Like, seriously, no fucking issue whatsoever. See? Told you. Keys. Just fucking everywhere. Even here, there are fucking keys. I can't fucking get away from them. Okay. So, a restless cricket. Very energetic cricket. Cook with monster pots to create a stamina recovery elixir. Alright. Fucking hell. Wow, this thing is fucking strong. Holy shit. Alright. How do we... You're not making this fucking easy. Is this supposed to be a... Is that... Oh. Oh, what the fuck? The hell? Okay, am I going insane or did, like, 90% of these trees have fucking faces? They have fucking faces. Get through this. Maybe fire arrow? I need you. Yeah! I'll be fucking damned. That fucking worked! Holy shit! I honestly was not expecting it to work. I don't know why, but I wasn't expecting it to fucking work. Need to be careful because of that. Wow. Roasted acorn. So nutty aroma has been amplified. And those baked apples and. Wow. Fucking leaf. Cool. Alright. That was fucking worth it. Oh, that's some of that. Oh, fuck. Oh my god, what the hell? No, I don't want to do that. There's, wait, I have 3 of those? Fuck. There's fire keys? What the hell? Fire key swing. Whoa. Whoa, shit! Shit! You gotta be fucking kidding me. Oh shit, that fires 3 at a time? What? Shit. Oh, fucking hell, dude. God damn, dude, those keys are gonna fucking be the death of me, man. What the fuck? Dude! Fuck. Alright, I need to figure out where the hell I'm going. Because I honestly don't know. This might be a bit of a bitch. Oh, please tell me it restocked my goddamn arrows. okay. That's how we're doing this. Okay, so bombs are gonna be my friend here. Trying to figure out how I can deal with the fire keys before I get to the fire keys and have to worry about them fucking burning my shit. Ah. So the electric keys, or the electric ones, are also a bit of an issue. Fuck, I keep thinking... Well, that was just my own stupidity at that point. Like, are you fucking kidding me? Holy shit. Oh, man. Sometimes I swear to God my own stupidity is what's gonna be the death of me. Fucking hell. Run that by me one more fucking time? That's right, bitch. You fucking die when I tell you to. I'm going to need ice arrows equipped. Did I get both of them? Did I fucking get both of them? I wonder if this will work. No. Shit. I have horrible fucking timing with this. Fuck. Gets worse and worse and worse. Wow. Okay, so yeah, there was no way I could have been near him. A jiggly substance came from an electric choo-choo. Electricity pulses through its gelatinous mass. If struck, it will explode in the first electric current. Fan-fucking-tastic. Alright, now where the fuck am I going? Ow, you bitch! Thank you. There's no way that's the way I'm supposed to go. Oh, fuck. Magnet something. No. Alright. Oh, wait. No fucking way. Can that work? That's a fucking thing? And of course. Excuse me? Okay. Oh, those enemies better not fucking be back. The shield is badly damaged, so if I get another thing I need to use the shield on, I'm dead. Like, I'm just completely fucked. Like, at that point, there's... Oh my god, there's arrows. Oh, wow, there's more arrows. Oh, thank the Lord in heaven. I've never been so happy to see a fucking arrow in my life. Is that another arrow? Oh, yes! Any more? Please? I really could fucking use them. It'd be nice. Yes! And apparently with this bow, every arrow splits off into fucking three. That's fucking sweet. Dude, almost this entire fucking episode is just gonna be this goddamn trial. Fuck. Alright. So we gotta make sure that we can actually reach everything. So we have to be very selective about where we put these. Oh, you ass. Ow. Dick. Fuck! The frustrating part is I realized that was just literally my own stupidity. Wow, this is tough. This is actually a lot harder than I thought it would be. And of course, there's no items to, like, repair damage or anything like that, so... I'm stuck with it. Like, that shield... I'm stuck with it. I don't have a fucking choice now. I have to use that thing. There's not like some replacement one or some way I can fucking repair it. At least, to my knowledge, there isn't, I should say. Alright. Let's try this again and hopefully some Octorok won't be a fucking dick. And let's actually more hope that I won't be fucking stupid. I dare. Kind of. Okay. Please say that's arrows. Oh. For another one of those, I will fucking drop the shit out of something. Fuck off. Thank you. Well, that sword's gone. Okay. Okay. God damn. to do it this way. Fuck, are you kidding me right now? No. Uh-uh. Oh, fuck me. That shit. All right, now. That scared the shit out of me. Like, I'm not even gonna lie. Okay. Well, that fucking sucks. There's the fucking shrine, dude. Oh, no, no, no! Oh, fuck, fuck, fuck! Fuck it. Oh, god damn it. Oh, Link, you are a fucking asshat. Oh, god damn it. Absolutely fucking nothing. God. Please, God, Sam, done. Please. Don't be a dick. Oh, thank God! Pass the test of wood. Happiness awaits you at the shrine. Oh, yeah. If you ever want to do the trial again, just like. Fuck you! That's all I have to say about that shit. Fuck you! Maghalan Shrine. Alright, so we're gonna do this shrine, and then we're gonna end the episode, because... God damn. I was not expecting that. Wow. That was a bitch! Oh man, I was not expecting that to be that much of a bitch, but it was. At least now we have a fast travel location here, so now I can leave and not have to worry about it as much. So, albeit I had to pick the worst fucking possible one, but beggars can't be choosers. By entering this place, you've already proven your worth. Ow! Maghalan's blessing. Giant ancient core. A giant energy crystal made using lost ancient technology. Cores this large are an extremely rare find. A researcher would probably know how to use this. I guess veiling up's important. Like, really important. Okay. Well, that was easy. You've done well to arrive at the shrine. A hero rises to right the wrongs of Hyrule. In the name of Goddess Hylia, I bestow upon you this spirit orb. Alright. Ooh, we have four now. That's good. May the goddess smile upon you. Whew. right, now where is that going to put me is my big question. Weapons and reach, such as spears and big swords, have an advantage over short swords. Okay. And clubs. Alright, most importantly, like, I need to know this right fucking now. Thank God. Just to make sure. This may seem stupid, but I want to make sure it fucking puts me here. And if it doesn't, I'm fucked. Okay. Yeah, completely pointless thing to fucking test, but I just had to fucking test it. After all that bullshit, I had to test it. Okay. Wow. That was a bitch. Yeah, so we're gonna leave this episode here. Hell, actually, next episode, let's probably take on the next trial, and then the third episode, the episode after that, we'll take on the third and final trial and go from there. That way, at least we get all the trials out of the way, and whichever quick travel point seems to be the easiest, I'll just remember that when I go back to get the fucking sword itself. But anyways, thank you guys so much for watching, and we'll see you in the next one. We'll be right back.